The game was good, entertaining. I'm glad we made the Christmas Cup, came in the right weekend. And I think everybody came and they enjoyed it. We had something special today, green elves and red elves. So we were like giving the theme of Christmas and the holidays for our friends who live in Dubai and the UAE. Now we own three high goals, which is considered like number one in Middle East, Africa, and Asia, and number three in the world. Of course, without considering the Argentinian Open, which is no comparison in the world like it. And we're going to open the St. Regis Hotel next February 2017. So the whole project will be completed. But we've been playing on these fields for the last 1 year now. And I think the feedback from people, players and teams are very good, more than what we were expecting. We have Silver Cup starting in January, and then we have the Gold Cup starting end of February, ending 10th of March, and then we have the Dubai Challenge. These are all 18 goal. We have the best 9 players in the world coming to play in this tournament in different teams. We had, since we opened mid of October, the Polo Academy, we had 20 students. Today we had four of them, they played the first game. And I came to watch them after my lunch, and they were like doing very well in 2 months. I'm very happy with the result of the students. We have lots of demands. We brought very good horses for the academy, for beginners. So they are easy horses, and the players, they start like loving even the horses. Now they say they want to buy the same horse that they are riding, but of course, we can help them in buying horses. In the last 3 months, I had 2 accidents, actually. One was in Desert Palm during the Cartier tournament, and this is the second one. But it's normal. You're playing one of the most dangerous game in the world. There is more injuries, actually, in football than there is injuries in polo. But injuries in polo, no doubt is dangerous, but if you play with the professional people, they always can hit the ball in the right direction, so they don't hit you. We play now twice a week. When there is a tournament, we play 3 times, and starting January, we're going to play 3 to 4 times a week. Yeah.